Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to hide your WhatsApp business app on your iPhone. So in this case, I will show you how to hide your WhatsApp business app so it will disappear from your home screen. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's see that this is my WhatsApp business. And if you will open that, there is no option to hide this app from your home screen. So now, what you need to do is just tap and hold on that. You can tap and hold on that WhatsApp business app. And after that, you'll see options like search new chat camera and others. And also there will be share app. And here you'll see there will be remove app. You can tap on remove app. Alright, it says that remove WhatsApp business app. Removing from home screen will keep the app in your app library. So you can actually delete the app like this if you want to delete the app. But if you want to remove that from home screen, just tap on remove from home screen. And when you tap on that, so WhatsApp business will disappear from your home screen. And if you scroll and you try to find that on app library, you'll see there will be app business here. So it only disappear from your WhatsApp, from your home screen, but it will still be in your app library. So again, if you don't see the WhatsApp business, you can search and find it. You can find it here, right here, and you can find this app like this. All right. And if you choose to make it appear again, if you want to show that again to your home screen, you can just easily go to the WhatsApp business, tap and hold, and tap on add to home screen, and it will be placed to your home screen like this. So guys, it was how to hide your WhatsApp business app from your home screen on iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.